हेलो व्यूवर्स, दिस इज शिप्रा गुप्ता फ्रॉम सेंट जेवियर सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल हरदोई। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज कंप्यूटर, हाउ इट्स वर्क। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द क्लास, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब आवर स्कूल चैनल एंड प्रेस बेल आइकॉन टू गेट लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशन। एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, सो प्लीज लाइक इट एंड शेयर इट। नाउ मूव ऑन द क्लास।
How are you all? I am fine, ma'am. Students, in last class, I taught you about computer. Have you learned?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, tell me, what is computer?
Ma'am, a computer is an electronic machine.
Very good. Very good. Now, today I am going to tell you how does a computer work. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
So students, computer works on three basic steps: input, processing, output. Input, whatever we enter, like numbers, letters, etc., into the computer through keyboard or mouse, it is called input. Okay, whatever we give, it is called input. Whatever we give, then start processing. Processing means arranging data to give the meaningful result. Okay, when we give any instruction to computer, for example, I give for calculation. So CPU immediately started work. Then after that, at the last, after processing, the computer displays the final result on monitor. That is called output. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
So now I will show this process. This process on in our daily life. Look at here. This is a juicer. Have you seen it at home?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you seen Shreya?
Yes, ma'am.
So now how many students want to drink yummy tasty juice? Okay, you all want. Very good. So first we take some fruits. First we take it. We put these all fruits. We keep inside the juicer. Okay, we put inside the juicer. After that, we start to making a juice. After that, we get the yummy, tasty, delicious juice. Now, fruit juice.
Yes, ma'am.
So these fruits, are you get? Listen very carefully. These fruits is
input,
and the juicer that is doing work. It is
processing.
Or now the yummy, tasty juice is called
output.
So this is the way. In this way, our computer work: input, processing, and output. In this way, our computer work. So input. For example, we press the number. And the operate addition sign. Look at the word very carefully. 2, 2 addition sign. Okay. After it is input. I give input to the computer. Then computer start processing. Yes, start processing. Machines perform operation. Okay. The final result display. So 2 + 2 = 4. So final result display. In this way, input, processing, output. So computer works on three basis step: input, say
input,
processing,
output.
So this full system is called IPO cycle. Which cycle it is?
IPO cycle.
Input I, processing
P,
output O. So this IPO, this full system is called IPO cycle. Now it's time to activity time. Activity. Okay. Identify the picture and fill in the input, processing, and output in the given boxes. Look at this. Here three boxes are there: input box, processing box, output box, and some slips are there. Okay. What you have to do? You have to select first input in any one slip. For example, I want to eat sandwiches. So I have selected for to make sandwich. So now how I make sandwich? Where is my processing machine? Where is toaster? Here, no. This. Then we keep the toaster over there. It is called processing machine. Toaster making sandwich. After that output what we that we will get sandwich. This is the sandwich. This sandwich. Okay, are you getting students?
Yes, ma'am.
So now, what you have to do? Are you getting now?
Yes, ma'am.
The same thing you have to do here. Now you are there. Come and do it. First input. First you take an input.
Ma'am, dirty clothes.
Okay, beta. So now how it will change? Very good. After that.
Ma'am, clean clothes.
Very good. Now second, what do you want to eat?
Ma'am, bread and potato.
For what? For what? What do you want to make?
Ma'am, sandwich.
Very good. So now, what do you want? Toaster machine.
Ma'am, toaster.
Very good. After that?
And ma'am, sandwich.
Very good. At the last, now what are you going to make? Let me see.
Ma'am, ice cream.
Ice cream,
Ma'am, milk, fruit and sugar.
Very good. Then?
Ma'am, fridge.
Okay.
Ma'am, then ice cream.
Okay. So now, look at the board. First, Adhya wants to clean clothes. So he gave input dirty clothes. After that, all clothes he put into washing machine. Washing clothes. And at the last, we get clean clothes. Same way, now Shreya wants to eat sandwich. So she take bread and potatoes. She keep all the things inside the toaster. After that, sandwiches are ready. Now Shreya, how it is? Tasty, na?
Yes, ma'am.
Now Ashish want to eat ice creams. So he take milk, fruit and sugar. After that, he keep in fridge. In fridge, inside the fridge, that freezes milk. For processing is doing? Freezes milk. So after that, it freezes. After that, what we will get? What we get? Ice cream. Okay, are you getting this process? Yes. Are you getting?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. Thank you.